So your iPhone just froze and you don't know what to do. Well, let me show you how to force restart using just the buttons. On iPhones 8 and up, briefly press the volume up button, volume down button, and press and hold the side button until the screen goes blank. Continue holding it down without releasing it until the Apple logo appears, and now your phone will boot up normally. The procedure is quite different for the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. On these, you just have to press and hold the volume down button and the power button until the screen goes blank and the Apple logo appears. And then release it and your phone will boot up normally. Let me tell you that the procedure is again different for iPhone 6s and older, or any iPhone with a physical home button for that matter. On these, you just have to press and hold the home button and the side button until the screen goes blank and the Apple logo appears. And there you have it, a freshly restarted iPhone. Now that your phone is, hopefully, back in action, watch this video to find out a new thing you can do with it.